Because Europe was now telling us what we have consumed and rejected, you Africans must now consume. And when recently the Rwandese and the Ugandans said that we were going to stop the importation of second-hand clothing, they threatened us with sanction. Africa is meant to treat us new, which Europe and America has rejected. That is the Africa that you want me to talk about.